row that's got the flowers in it from the peas for the bugs. And then I want to be doing something back to the soil every year, so we alternate that. I can't remember, I did the calculation, you know, just from us pulling 10 tons of fruit off of here, I can't remember how many tons of nitrogen we take out of the place. And it doesn't come back magically. You have to somehow put it back in, whether planting peas or fertilizing, which we don't really.